how I like to work a Senko. I let it hit the bottom, and then I pop it twice. Let it sink. You get most of your bites on the fall. They're made with so much salt in them that on the way down they kind of flutter. Good, guys. Easy. Well, he seemed to like it. Come on, come back. Sorry, buddy. Dang, sorry, it's gonna make you tougher. They're pretty little smally. Got him a little bloody lip. That'd be nice.
What? I've never caught a sunfish on a Senko. Look at that guy, man. He's beautiful. Look at that whole Senko in his mouth. Check him out. I caught him on an offset hook. Beautiful fish, though. That's three fish, I guess. You count him. Fish, you count him. Come on, I'm not gonna drop you. Look at him. They're beautiful, ain't they? This is out of control. Alright. Alright, we got the third species of the day.
There's a lot of things that could happen in here.
Short fishing, a little largemouth. That was the first largemouth I caught all year. Man, that'd be a good tank fish, Colin. Check that guy out.
Well, it's a short fish kind of day, I guess. Just like the other fish, a little bloody lip. Beautiful bass, though. Check him out. Little baby smallmouth.
Pretty cool. Too bad the chassis wasn't running, but
easy guy. Easy guy. Easy.
Another largemouth. Caught him right by the bank. Just another little half pounder. Killing the little half pounders. That's the third bass. Yeah, I think third. Third bass, yeah. Six fish on the day. Pretty little guy. Get a release on him.
Jeez. Well, he seemed to like it. A little smally. Got him a little bloody lip.
It'd be alright. Just don't mess around with quail in our yard. What's on that one? It really called me in like this. I called this thing in from all the way across this field. I know you're hearing these close now. Let's see if we can get him closer. seen some of the craziest lightning. I don't know if the camera wants to pick it up or not. What's good, everybody? I'm out here trying to get some footage of this storm coming in. This is crazy. Check this stuff out. I was getting some little clips on the way up here, but man, this is wild looking. Man, I'm about to get down. I'm out here in the middle of a parking lot. See if we can get some good shots. Dang, that's crazy.